Well, finally today, the pandemic forced so many businesses and organizations to do things differently, particularly when it came to events. So it's kind of interesting this summer to see a lot of those old favorites coming back, but also seeing how some of the pandemic pivots have led down a whole new path.
And so we saw a lot of successes during COVID, and so we're bringing those into the future. It was a benefit to the community for them to feel that they can come onto our campus and enjoy in ways that they haven't before. And so we want to keep that relationship with our community consistent as well.
Back for a second year at Keenan Center is Garten, a public art display tucked into their luscious grounds in Lockport. It's happening next month to coincide with the 50th anniversary of the center's American Craftsman Artisan Festival. Right now, they're looking for artists to bring their vision to the green space.
We're looking for artists to submit proposals that really elevate the beauty of our gardens and the campus itself, and also brings a bit of their personality so that we have a diverse collection of art on our Keenan campus. All mediums are welcome to apply. People of all skill sets, all ages are encouraged to submit a proposal.
So that means you don't have to be a professional artist or even an adult. Just have a creative spark and maybe even a little courage to share it. What you create could be exactly what they need.
Garten is an example of an event that makes art very accessible. So, you know, when you stumble upon art, that's a really special way to engage with it. And it also puts art in front of people who might not necessarily walk into a gallery or into a museum, but people who do enjoy walking throughout the gardens or walking their dog on our campus will stumble upon and be exposed to art in a way that perhaps they didn't expect to that day.
Feeling inspired yet? Okay, here are the particulars. The deadline to submit proposals is this Friday, June 4th, Winners will be announced June 11th, and selected artists will get a $250 stipend, and we can see all the selections the weekend of July 10th and 11th, which again coincides with the American Craftsman Artisan Festival and the Lockport in Bloom Garden Walk, as well as Chalk Fest.
And you can apply right on their website, keenancenter.org. There's a link to all the Garten information right on the homepage. That is our show for today. Thanks so much for being here. I'm Kate Welshofer. Be well, stay well. We'll see you next time.